darling, what is for dinner tonight?
Oh, nothing.
I hope that's a clever name for something.
You know what, hon? I just didn't feel like cooking.
Well, maybe I don't feel like going to work tomorrow.
You don't have a job, dear.
Thank God your papa got money. Ah! Fish Pockets is holding their annual salute to crabs. Let's make a night of it, darling. Call the boys.
Bad! Bad!
Oh, that's my head!
Well, what have you boys been up to all weekend?
We've been playing head kicker.
I've been playing. You've been getting a red-ass beatdown.
Well, now get everybody's fish-tasting mouths into the vehicle. We're all going to Fish Pockets.
Fish Pockets! All of the wonders of the sea will be served up hot to me. Baked or broiled or lightly breaded, just a thought makes me lightheaded. Can there be a smarter sauce than a bowl of tartar sauce?
Buster, have you finished your homework?
Well, I... no.
No homework, no Fish Pockets.
Can't I do it when I get back?
You had your chance and you blew it. Life is not about the second chances. It's about the lead mouse and his voyage to an exciting new land. That, my friend, is what life is.
But, Dad, I'm a growing boy. I need fish.
Brack, let me tell you a little story. Long ago...
Hey, can I go to the bathroom?
Of course, dear.
Long ago, in the days when the buttery lobster walked the earth, he was ruled by the delicious crab.
Oh, don't tell that story. He'll have nightmares.
No, I won't. What happened to the buttery lobster, Dad, huh?
He was strangled by his own bib.
Oh, God.
Many people suspected the delicious crab, but he was nowhere to be found. Unless that's him right behind you!
Oh, no!
Look out! Aha! I fooled you again, boy. Go change your pants.
Zorak, I thought you were going to the bathroom.
I did.
Oh, dear.
This is probably a good time to leave.
Isn't there any way I could come along?
Of course there is, my son.
Really?
Simply do your homework yesterday, and you're all set.
Wait a minute. How can I do that?
You can't! I fool you again, boy. Mother, we go!
You go ahead, Dad. He's on the poop deck. Rub the magic clam. Get your picture taken with Gary Grouper. See if I care. Because I do.
What's the big deal? Fish Pockets sucks. Homework sucks. Everything sucks.
Hey, you should have done your homework too, bub. One more F and you're going right back to Grandma prison.
I ain't going back there. I can't.
Well, you might as well get ready for a date with Grandma's feet. And I might as well forget the crab that I was born to eat. Cause we didn't do our homework for the love of Pete. If only we could go back in time.
We need a freaking time machine.
Yeah, like the one in Mr. Thundercleese's backyard.
What?
Of course, he's on vacation.
Out of my way! Face defeat!
And I got the key in my pocket.
Really?
But it's my haunted pocket. When I bought these pants, I found a note in there that said, inspected by number 47. Number 47? What about the other 46? Were they not good enough to inspect my pants?
Just give me the damn key! So here's what we do. We go back to Friday.
And we make a kite out of squirrels and fly it to the moon.
No, we track ourselves down.
Then what?
We make our other selves do the homework.
Hey, Dora, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, what?
Where are we going to find enough squirrels to make a kite?
Are you really that stupid?
Oh, I dare you to say that again. Only this time say, Brack, I love you.
Let's go. Look, there we are. Check out the vest.
Hello, my name is Brack.
Hello, my name is Brack.
I live in a house down the street.
I live in a house down the street.
I'm wearing clean underwear.
You are not. You got me!
Oh! So, who are you guys? We're you from the future. Yeah, well, what do you want? To tell you that you have to do your homework by Sunday night? Now why in the hell would I grandma prison? I ain't going back there. You and me both, Jack.
Say, who does your hair? Oh, I usually go to Paul down at Paradise City. Oh, he's a dream.
What are you guys gonna do while we're doing homework? Probably play head kicker. Count me in.
Hey, can we play too? I should say so. It's our game, isn't it? Hey, let's wash ourselves. Oh, yeah, then we'll be nice and clean when we get to the future. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. And no matter how you say it, as long as you say it, but don't spray it. Yeah, buddy.
Let's go play. Fish pockets? Let's eat! We can't! We didn't do our homework! Man, all I gotta hear is, welcome to Fish Pockets, sir. How many in your party? I say, just me! We're not going, Brack!
But I'm hungry.
Time shed. Wait a minute, this ain't working. Nobody's doing the homework.
I haven't eaten in 25 days.
Me either.
Somebody feed me. We're never gonna get the fish pockets. I wish there was no such thing as homework.
We can arrange that.
How?
We need to go back to the day homework was invented. And kill it. Yeah, kill it. Stop that crap in its tracks. Well, you guys aren't going. Oh, I don't care.
The microscope.
The flying lawnmower.
Penicillin.
The golden shower head.
The combustion engine.
Behold, the double beer hat. Check it out.
Marlin. What good is that?
What are you talking about? It's twice as good as the beer hat.
But Marlin, I can't see the use.
Get off my back!
Who are you?
Well, my name is Brack, and this big green fella here, his name
is... I'll handle this.
We are the presidents of the future.
Ooh, good day to you, Mr. Presidents.
Why have you come to us?
One of your inventions has destroyed the future. People are suffering and starving.
Zorak, what's wrong with your voice?
Shut up, they're buying it.
Do you need a lozenge?
No, I'm good.
The streets are filled with wickedness and filth.
The fun is gone, it's gone, it's out of here.
It's bad, very bad.
Asti Spumanti, which of our inventions has caused this misery?
It goes by the name homework.
I was just about to invent that.
See, I told you that was a dumb idea, but nobody listens to Marlin. He's just an old fool with a beer hat.
I don't see how homework could...
Listen to him, Merlin. They're from the damn future.
Well, what can we do to prevent all this suffering?
You must uninvent homework. The presidents have spoken.
How about that? Meeting the presidents.
We must destroy all the inventions. Who knows what damage we've already done?
Well, what have you boys been up to all weekend?
Well, I'll tell you one thing we haven't been doing, Mom. Our homework.
Homework. What is this homework you speak of? Mother, have you ever heard of such a thing?
Oh, I certainly haven't. My goodness.
Dorak, it worked.
What worked?
My stomach worked, Daddy.
Let's get the fish pockets.
Fisher pocket? What are you talking about, son?
I'm talking about fish pockets, my favorite restaurant.
Brack, your favorite restaurant has always been Lord Wellington's beef trapeze.
Really? That sounds pretty good.
I'm glad you see it that way, son. Life is too short to worry about eating and making kites from animals. Better to use your time for the schoolwork. Only at the school, of course. And maybe you'll grow up to be someday the president of the future. Or you could be snatched up by a gigantic terrible bird and torn limb from limb on a lonely mountaintop. Do you understand what I'm saying, son?
Yeah, buddy.